to be perfectly honest, I don't really care what is considered underground or mainstream. What I care about is if the thing's good. I love making things in the more traditional way. I'm lucky I found something that I love. Actually walk on walls, but I can only do it alone.